गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन एंड वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू एंड टीच यू वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स एंड दैट इज आर्टिकल विच यू हैव रेड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेज ऑल्सो. एंड टॉपिक फॉर टुडेज डिस्कशन इज role of parents in the life of children. A very crucial topic I am going to discuss today, dear students. But before starting, I want to tell you ki when you are going to write an article, first you have to write the particular topic, whatever is given on which you have to write the article. Suppose today's topic is role of parents in the life of children. So first you will write the topic, and then after you will write the name of person who is writing that article. Suppose you are XYZ, or you have to write this article in 100 to 120 words. So how will you start? First you will write the name of the topic. Understood? And then after the name of person who is writing that article. As a Ramesh, as a Suresh, as a XYZ, whatever is given in question. As today's topic is a role of parents in the life of children, dear students, so I want to tell you that children are the future of nation. They are the future of society. They are future of their country also. Or in the life of children, parents play a very vital and important role. Parents are very crucial, very important in the life of children. Without them, we cannot think and imagine a bright future of children. But dear students, in this materialistic world, the emotional bonding between parents and children is becoming thinner and thinner, is becoming weaker and weaker. Or it seems that it may be snapped any time, it may be broken any time. The reason behind it ki in today's materialistic world, parents are only busy in earning money from early in the morning to late night. Their main objective is to earn money, but they don't know dear children are more important than money. Or one more thing is there, ki today's parents and in this modern world, materialistic world, parents are thinking by providing all the luxuries and comforts and all the facilities to their children, their duty is over. But they don't know ki more than money, more than luxurious facilities, more than costly and expensive items, their children need their love, their affection, their guidance, their care, और इन absence of all these things, in absence of parental care, in absence of proper guidance, in absence of parental affection, in absence of parental guidance, it is seen that children sometime they follow the wrong path. They come in, they join the company of bad people, they learn bad habits, because parents are not giving proper attention and giving proper care to them. All expensive things and all costly items, all the things can be purchased from the market. But where they will get love, where they will get care, that cannot be purchased from market. Where they will get good guidance, that can be only done by the parents only. Dear students, I want to tell you that money is essential for our survival, but it should not be ultimate aim of our life. Parents should think over that. They should think that money is essential for their survival, for the survival of their children, for their family, but they must think and they must know that more than money, more than all these luxurious things, their children need their love, their care, their guidance. Or in lack of these things, the children may follow the wrong path, as I have told you. They may learn bad habits. They may become gambler, they may become a smoker, they may learn any illegal activities, they may be indulged in any illegal work, in lack of parental care. So parents should give time to their children. Instead of earning money 24 hours, they should give some time. Because children are the future of parents also, and children are the future of family. A father can be a successful human being when he is able to make his son and daughter successful in his life. Or her life. Or one more thing I want to tell you, dear students, ki all the money and all the things will become futile, will become useless if the children will follow the wrong path. So parents must keep in their mind that by providing only luxurious things and luxurious facilities and all expensive items, their duty is not over. More than that, they should take care of their children. Or one more thing I want to tell you, dear students, ki excess of anything is bad. Children should think over that. Parents should think over that. Ki if they are providing extra facilities, so that can harm their children. If they have given their ATM and extra money to them, excess amount of money to them, if they have no control over the children, children are free to go anywhere, children are free to do any work, तो इन दिस सिचुएशन देयर विल बी प्रॉब्लम विद द चाइल्ड और इट ऑल हैपेंस व्हेन पेरेंट्स पे नो अटेंशन आर पेरेंट्स स्पेंड लेस टाइम विद देयर चिल्ड्रन. चिल्ड्रन लर्न ऑल बैड थिंग्स इन लैक ऑफ पेरेंटल केयर ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ पेरेंटल केयर बिकॉज दे आर वेल अवेयर अबाउट द रूटीन ऑफ दियर पेरेंट्स. दे नो दैट पेरेंट्स हैव नो टाइम टू आस्क एंड टू अंडरस्टैंड दियर फीलिंग्स. एंड वन मोर थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू डियर चिल्ड्रन, पेरेंट्स हु ट्राई टू नो द फीलिंग्स ऑफ दियर चिल्ड्रन, दे शुड ट्राई टू ट्रीट द चिल्ड्रन मोरली एंड इमोशनली, मोरली मेंटली. दे शुड ट्राई टू नो दियर एम एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ लाइफ. पेरेंट्स शुड नेवर इम्पोज दियर विल ऑन दियर चिल्ड्रन. दे मस्ट ट्राई टू नो द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ चिल्ड्रन कि वाट एक्चुअली द पर्टिकुलर child or particular son and daughter is actually eager to do, what is his or her actual interest. They must know, or according to their dear students they should guide them, they should follow them, they should treat them, because children are the main capital of parents. Without them or there is a, parents are nothing. So parents must give some time. They should try to know their feelings. They should try to sort out their problems. They should not make unnecessary pressure on children. These things should be done. But unfortunately, nowadays, parents are not doing all these things. Due to that, the emotional bonding, the connection which is between parents and children is becoming thinner and thinner. Or it may be broken any time. So, lastly, I want to tell you that parents should give time to the children. Parents should try to understand them. Parents should try to support mentally and morally to them. Parents should not impose their own will on their children. They should not force them to do anything. Understood? They should always try to inculcate good things, good habits in the nature of children, because they are the real future, they are the real investment. All the money and all the savings and all the things which they have earned in their life will become useless if they are not able to make their son and daughter a successful human being. So parents play a very vital role, dear students. You will write this article in your copy. Understood? That's all.